For Halloween, I dressed up as PJ Fleck. I shaved it because I don't have to comb my hair then. We got to meet PJ Fleck. It was cool because they won. Bravo.